Good evening, everyone. I'm George. I'm the owner of George's Hockey Corner. This will be my first ever hockey vlog. Today's game is the Guildford Lightning versus the Solihull Vixens. It'll be the first home game of the Lightning for this season. It will also be my fifth day here because I've been watching the Guildford Flames train. Anyway, I will just quickly explain what my vlogs will kind of like feature. I will be carrying on my blogs, so don't worry about that. You certainly won't miss out on that. I will treat it as if it's kind of like a highlight reel. If anyone has watched the highlight reel I made of the last game of the season, where I put like a few clips into like one long clip, I would do that. And then I will try and like talk over the clip, so I'll kind of like try and do a little bit of commentary, and then before the game I will basically do what I'm doing now, so do the instruction, who's playing who, and I would just go from there. And then afterwards I would do like a 2 to 3 minute sum up of the game, and then that would be it. I hope you enjoy watching my first ever hockey vlog, and I am also wearing a Ottawa Senators jersey as well. And then behind me is the Spectrum, where the Guildford Flames and the Guildford Lightning play. And really, that's it for now. I'm gonna go sit down for a bit, because it's about an hour and a half until the Lightning game starts. I won't be watching the Manchester Storm versus Guildford Flames game, because you've got to pay, I believe it's £15 for the live stream, which anyone that knows me will know I can't afford it. However, I will be back tomorrow evening to watch the first home game of the new season, where the Flames take on the Storm, as we've got a doubleheader against them this weekend. And this is, I've never seen us play a doubleheader against Manchester, so it should be an interesting one.
Thank you. just got a nod from a dog.
I was hoping Beth would go coast to coast.
Yeah, I saw another one there.
You don't know the edge.
Guildford Lightning has now got a power play. Hopefully this leads to a perfect opportunity as the Vixens have got a player in the box for, I think it was Trippin. Fingers crossed they can take advantage of it. That was the only way the Vixens could kill off time on the penalty kill, and they were up 4-0 after the first 20 minutes. So the Lightning start off strong as they're currently on a power play. No!
Come on!
The Vixens did well to kill off that penalty kill, and unfortunately the Lightning couldn't score. But here's an opportunity. No. That was a really good try by Lightning member and Team G member Lewis Adams. Oh, I'm saving score. I don't know how that went in, but it was a great goal. And I late penalty. So far tonight there's only been two power plays and both have been given to the Lightning, and the Lightning are currently on one now. Done, and the second period is up, and the Vixens are leading 7-3. Come on, girls, get rid of the park. Here we go. No. Here's a perfect example of what I meant about it being end-to-end. The Vixens might be up 8-3 at the moment, but the thing is that I don't think it... if you're not at the game, you don't really get to see the action, and the scoreboard doesn't define how well the Lightning are actually playing. And considering they've got a new team, well, basically a new team. Well, as I was saying, if you're not at the game, you won't get to see the action. And I was in the middle of trying to say that the score doesn't define how well the Lightning are actually playing. And they've pretty much got a new team. I believe there's only like 5 or 6 maybe players that have re-signed from last season's team. I'm not too sure how many girls have re-signed, but I know that was Beth that just scored. Is late penalty, perfect opportunity. So the Lightning are now on a power play. And they get a goal!